We're going back in. Let's go. I have a Hot Pocket in the microwave after I just ate dinner. And it's kind of weird. You think a skinny guy like me, like almost just like starving would. Well, actually, I am just starving. So maybe that's the name. You know, but you, like the stereotypes is like the fat guy eats all the food. Who knows? Maybe I'm gonna go fat one of these days and eat all these. Come on, can I? I don't know what he's doing here. He's not really doing anything. Alright, I'm gonna, like, I thought I saw a blue coin in the water. It's kinda weird. Man, I'm fumbling over my controls here. Aww, I thought it would come back down. Do it again. That can't be all the coins, can it? You get that. You get what you deserve, pal. I knew that was there. There's nothing here, huh? Is that really all from Pin Apart? I feel like there's more, but I missed something. You know, like a rocket nozzle? Turbo nozzle, maybe? I see a coin. Oh, I see another coin. How do I get to that coin? Oh no. Oh shit. No! Oh no. No! Are you serious? Invisible walls! No, are you serious? There we go. 80 blue coins. Is there a secret here? There might be another secret star in Gelato Beach. Oh, I see a bird. I saw it. I swear I saw a bluebird. I hope I never have to come back here again. That's all I do when I get those blue coins. I want to make sure I can get away with them. So when I was very young, I don't know if anyone else knows about this, but there's an invisible... Huh? It's not here? Oh, there it is. Oh yeah, okay, there's an invisible box here. I don't know what it gives. I was thinking about like how the speedrunners can go out of bounds to get in there. But I don't know, maybe there's like a specific limit, you just can't do it. Like maybe you go like on the bottom side. Maybe you could use like Yoshi to get in? I don't know. Can I get this cleaned anytime soon? Deb's alert. quack. Can I? Please? 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 Finally. Felt like ages. Yahoo! You know, that I'm using this, this brings me back to a point in where I thought that E-Guy was the coolest thing ever in the Mario universe. A long time ago, I wanted to figure out who exactly he was just because of the whole nozzle thing. But now I pretty much know he's like the one responsible. Man, this is just me. This one was getting cleaned really quickly. Huh. I wonder why. Let's bring the thingy-mabob with me, whatever you call it. I think it's a pear. The pear is gone, I guess. Oh well. Let's go! Can you get something from the spring in here? Oh yeah, you can, but it's just one coin. Is there 100 coins starting this level? This is a joke on dicks. Thanks. Still darkness. Wait, what am I doing? You want a pineapple? Alright, I think I can get your pineapple. Alright, what am I doing now? Did I already get this running? I did. Pool. I like to make that. Damn it. I can do this. It's really hard to do on a GameCube controller, because when you use a GameCube controller, you have to like press your L button a little bit sooner because you actually have to press all the way down. You can hear that I'm clicking on it, but I have to actually hold it all the way down because of how the mechanism works in there. Melon. That's coconut, actually. It's possible, but I don't think they'll get the job done. Yeah. Jesus. Oh, this is for a little bit of height. It probably won't even matter. Come on, I can do this. Come on. Are there enemies here? No, that doesn't even do. Alright. Alright, next time, guys.